Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage in Creative Pride costume, your contestants for Miss National at Large. Contestant number one, Darcel Stevens, Miss Central Florida National at Large. Number two, Savage Kobe, Miss Virginia National. Please welcome contestant number three, Alexandria Martin, representing Georgia National at Large. Please welcome contestant number four, Cameron Gray, representing South Carolina National at Large. Please welcome contestant number five, Angelica Sanchez. Representing Georgia National at Large. Please welcome contestant number six, Dominique Harrison, representing Atlanta National at Large. Welcome contestant number seven, Chocolate Thunder, representing Alabama National at Large. Please welcome contestant number eight, P. Jasmine Darnell, representing Dixieland National at Large. Welcome contestant number nine, Clarissa Cavalier, this Iowa National at large. Contestant number 10, Dorae Saunders, Miss Hot Atlanta National at Large. Contestant number 11, Robin Bray, Miss Indiana National at Large. Miss National at Large, Lady Fabian, Miss Texas National at Large. National 96, Tamisha Iman. Niesha Dupree.
your maid has got a shade on sweet Georgia brown. Two left feet, but oh so neat, has sweet Georgia brown. They all sigh and wanna die for sweet Georgia brown. I'll tell you just why. You know I don't lie, not much. It's been said she knocks 'em dead when she lands in town. Since she came, why, it's a shame how she cools 'em down. Fellas that she can't get off, fellas that she ain't met. Georgia named her, Georgia claimed her, sweet Georgia Brown. No girl made has got a shade on sweet Georgia Brown. Two left feet, but also need a sweet Georgia Brown. They all sigh and wanna die for sweet Georgia Brown. Tell you just why, you know I don't lie, who that much. But since she knocks them dead when she lands in town, since she came, why it's shame how she cools them down. Fellas that she can't get her, fellas that she ain't met. Georgia named.
and talent competition, Darcel Stevens.
Chocolate Johnson. Oh, suck it now. Yes, indeed. Bertha's in the house. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Cut off that music. I got my own song to sing, honey. Wrote it myself. I got a song for y'all. Big is in. Big is in. Forget being thin. Ooh, la, la. Ooh, la, la. Look at Big Mama. Shaking it here. This is for you, honey. Shaking it there. Oh, I got one for you, sugar. Shaking it everywhere. Look at me. Look at me. Sugar, can you handle what you see? He don't know what to do with all of this, honey. You know, all I ever wanted was to change my luscious 52, 52, 52 into 52, 42, 52. Men love for women nowadays, honey. Yes, indeed. It used to be they only talk to me behind closed doors, you know. After they take their little skinny behind girlfriend home, you know, or their wives, they come knocking on my door. Bertha! Bertha, you in there? That's me, honey. I be in there putting one of my negligees on, or more than likely taking it off. You know something? I got mirrors on all of my walls. I love to see all of me go by. You go, girl. You go. You go. Yeah, I'm in here. What you want? You know what we want, Bertha. And I just let them in. Lord have mercy. But they getting very public now, child. And they are grabbing me in broad daylight. And I'm loving every fat, delicious minute of it. And I'm going to tell y'all something. Oh, shucks. The only man I ain't never had is the man I didn't want. And if necessary, honey, I ain't too proud to beg. Oh, baby, please. Yes, honey. You know, they like to tell you it's something being big, ain't it? I just love it. You know what I'm saying? They like to tell you when you big, you're not supposed to wear your stripes going this way. Don't they tell y'all that? You're supposed to wear them going this way because it'll make you look big. Honey, I wear any damn thing I please. Honey, I got me some spandex dresses. Oh, yeah, sure. Y'all seen me? Ain't nothing like a full-figured woman in spandex. Men be stopping their cars when they see me coming, honey. Have you ever been on the FDR drive and it was backed up? That was me. Park the street. Keep going, keep going. Keep going. Oh, shut. And I'm gonna tell y'all something. I'm gonna tell y'all something. I wanna just say it right out, right now. I can't stand skinny bro. I know they're in here. Cause they go everywhere. Have you ever been to a place that wasn't a skinny bro there? Look at her. What you doing in here? And you too. Trying to hide yourself. I see the big sisters. Hello. I can't stand all y'all skinny bros. Y'all think men like you? Why don't y'all take a vacation at the same time? Find you an earthquake and stand up in the middle of it. Just get the hell on out of here. And I got a message for the big girls. Big girls, where you at? Come on, wave your hand. Don't be shy. And if you're on your way to being a big girl, wave your hand. We having church up in here. It's a big girl church. Uh-huh. And if it's a skinny girl next to you, really wave your hand. So big girls, y'all see how it's done. Y'all see what we got to do. Just take what you want. That's right. Move them skinny girls aside and grab the man. Yes, indeed. And if anybody, anywhere, ever say anything to you about your business, you tell them.
Let's hear for contestant number two, Savage Kobe.
Go. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number three in talent competition, Alexandria Martin.
I own a secondhand furniture store, and I think my prices are fair. 'Cause this real cheap guy I know came in one day, saw this chair he wanted to buy, but he wouldn't, claim the price was too high. So I looked him straight in his eye, and this was my reply. If I can't sell it, I'm gonna sit down on it. I ain't gonna give it away. Now, darling, if you want it, you're gonna have to buy it. And I mean just what I say. Now, how'd you like to find this waiting at home for you every night? Only been used once or twice, but it's still nice and tight. Wow! So if I can't sell it, I'm gonna keep sitting on it. I ain't about to give it away. Now, you can't find a better pair of legs than that. And a back like this, oh, not for miles around. And that is why, if I can't sell it, I'm going to recline upon it. Why should I give it away? Because it's made for comfort, built for wear and tear. Where else would you find such a easy chair? I can't sell it. Darling, I'm gonna sit down on it. I don't see the need to give it away. Because it's lush, plush, slick and sleek. Darling, a high-class piece like this at any price is cheap. So if I can't sell it, I'm gonna sit back down on it. Why should I give it away? Now, look at this nice bottom. Ain't it easy on the eye? Guaranteed to support any weight or size. Whoa! But if I can't sell it, I'm just gonna keep sitting on it. Don't ask me to give it away.
Now,
shaking off the dust lately. Now, you are not getting anything around here for free. Show me the color of your money. Goodbye.
Thank you. representing
Hotlanta at large.
Please welcome contestant number 6, Dominique Harrison.
Well, I'm Mr. Stiggins, yes. And whom are you?
I am, I am Geraldine Jones. I'm the replacement for the old chick.
Yes. Well, no, this is our Miss Pettiflew. Yes, yes. Well, if you're the replacement, I guess you want to get to know each other. She'll show you where things are around here.
If it's going to make me look like her, I don't want to know.
Quite obvious, this young lady won't do, even if it means foregoing my vacation.
Well, Miss Pettiflew, let's not jump to conclusions. Why, the young lady just got here. Let's give her a chance.
You don't have to apologize to that little old broad for me. I take care of myself. I got it together, honey. Woo! You know, you're kind of cute. I like you.
Now, was it Miss Jones?
Yes.
Yes.
Jones. You know, honey, I think I'm going to let you touch me. One time.
Really?
I like...
Well...
Yes. You like that, didn't you?
Well, it's, would you mind if I did it again?
Sorry, honey. With me, it's touch and go. Don't fight the feelings.
Yes. Well, I...
It's bigger than the both of us.
Kind of looking forward to the next 2 weeks.
Yeah, it'll be a lot of fun with her gone.
Mr. Stevens, I am outraged.
Yes, well, there now, Miss Pettiflew. Now, I suppose you two girls have a lot to talk about, so I'll just kind of buzz off. Toodly-doo.
Toodly-doo, honey. Toodly-doo. Toodly-doo.
Come along, Geraldine.
Geraldine? You better wait a minute, Mom. I never gave you permission to call me Geraldine. I'm Miss Jones to you.
All right, Miss Jones.
How do you like this outfit? It's just a little something I threw on.
Well, you didn't throw it far enough.
This is a very expensive outfit, honey. I bet you can't guess how much this costs.
$5.
That was just a lucky guess.
Mr. Stiggins is very particular about his desk. He likes everything in its place.
Like Killer.
Who?
Killer, my boyfriend. Killer. That's his name. Killer doesn't have a last name. His mother and father left town right after he was born.
Stiggins and Company? Oh, yes, Mr. Culpepper, I've been expecting your call. Yes, sir. Mr. Stiggins has confirmed his appointment with you at 3 o'clock sharp. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. That is also one of your duties, answering the phone. And you're not expecting to keep your desk that way, are you?
Don't be ridiculous. If I keep it like this, I won't have room for my television set. Not anymore. Every day I have to bring
myself.
I said every day. Would you call back in an hour? We're busy now. I don't care who you are, we're busy. Everybody here is busy. Look, sir, the question is not who is this, it's who this was.
Yes, you must have dialed the wrong number. Yes, sir. I'll remind him. The contracts for the Reese Corporation merger. Yes, sir. Goodbye, sir. That call represents over $250,000.
Big deal.
Well,
Mr. Stevens, just got the call from Mr. Culpepper. Said be there at 3 o'clock. That's a big deal.
Why, that's true. That is a big deal. That represents over $250,000. I slipped my mind entirely. Why, I think it's going to work out all right. Thank you very much, Geraldine.
Go faster.
What
letter to my boyfriend thanking him for his Easter present. I bet you can't guess what Killer gave me for Easter.
Couldn't care less.
A rabbit punch.
We disapprove of personal business during working hours. We don't have time for such foolishness.
I'm not on your time. I'm on my coffee break. Where do you keep the donut?
Oh, Miss Jones, you are the most impertinent, vulgar, incompetent woman I have ever met. I don't know how you ever passed the test at the agency. You obviously do not know how to type. I am quite sure you do not know how to take shorthand, which means you could not take a letter of importance of any kind. I don't know what you are doing in this office at this time, on this day, in that seat, in order to replace a woman like me. I have been here for 13 years in order to put this office in tip-top shape. I know everything in that file. I know it blindfolded. I know that phone. I am perfect.
What does that have to do with the donuts? Donuts. Donuts should be under D. Donuts. Can't find it. You know, I bet if you smile sometime and fix yourself up a little better, you could probably get a man.
Oh, really?
Certainly. You don't have to be a thing of beauty to be a joy forever. Yes, I melt the file cabinet, honey.
Well,
where are the donuts?
I guess I'll be on my way. Beginning to feel at home there, Geraldine?
Yeah, but I can't find the donuts.
The donuts. Oh, yes. Well, there's some in my office. Help yourself. What's mine is yours.
Really? Honey, not only are you starting something you can't finish, you're starting something you don't even know how to start.
Please welcome
Chocolate Thunder.
Good evening. I was raised in church, so I'm gonna go back to where I come from. Maestro, if you please. Should I feel discouraged? And why should the shadows fall? Why must my heart be lonely and long for heaven and home? When Jesus my portion across the ground is he. For his eye is on the sparrow, and I know he watches me. I sing because I'm happy. Oh, yes, I am. And I see because I'm free. Oh, his eye is on the sail. Oh, and I know, yes, I know, he watches over me. Hallelujah. It's all right. Whenever I am troubled, whenever the dark cloud may arrive, when the day turns to darkness, when sadness because my soul don't know he calls me close to me, and a whole left to run, and I feel set free. Oh, his eyes, oh, the power, and I know he watches over me. I sing because I'm happy. Just because I'm so free, I am free. Yes, his eyes, his own, the spell. And I know he watches over me. Yes, I know without a shadow of a doubt. I don't have to worry. I don't have to hesitate, cause I know he watches over me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hallelujah. He watches, he's watching over, he's watching over, he's watching over. No matter what comes, no matter what goes, there's one thing that I will always know, that his eyes, 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 eyes on the sparrow. Hey. Watching, 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 watching over me, over me. Just call on him. Don't be afraid to call him. Waiting on your children. Go ahead and call on me, Jesus, Jesus, and lie in the sorrow.
He watches over me.
Oh, oh, glory, God is on the sparrow. Hallelujah. Yes, I know he watches. Hallelujah. God bless you. Take care.
Contestant number 8, representing the Dixieland National at Large pageant, please welcome P.
Jasmine Darnell.
Just a little bit.
looking out on the morning rain. I used to feel so uninspired, and when I knew I had to face another day, Lord, it made me feel so tired. Before the day I met you, life was so unkind. You're the key to my peace of mind. 'Cause you
National at large. She is
Clarissa Cavalier.
guess it's my last chance.
Oh, welcome to the stage. Judges, if you're ready, contestant number 10, representing Hotlanta at large, Dorae Saunders. Thank you.
gentlemen, contestant number 10, Miss Dorae Saunders.
I've lived the life of rogue and queen and dyed my hair to fit the scene. I've had my ups, I've had my downs, and sipped champagne with worldly crowns. I've been as honest as I could, and ashamed of the shame of those who should. I've been loved. When I was young,
girls slither like a snake.
And that's why I'm not looking for handouts, charity, welfare. I don't need spilling, dealing, not my feeling. No backstabbing, greedy, grabbing, lying, cheating. Cause I've got a deeper love, a deeper love, a deeper love inside. I've got a deeper love, a deeper love, a deeper love inside. And I call it
I'm
hear it for the reigning Miss National at Large, Niesha Dupree. Come on. That's it, Mr. DJ. Give us more music. It's it. It's her night.
Stay strong, I tell myself. When things are going wrong, those times I love to be a winner. As I see my chances roll wind in my eye, hold on to a memory. Small one, my mother said, your life has just begun. You see the range of stormy weather, but there's rainbows there, and things will soon get better. So hang on, 'cause there's a dream out there with your name on it. There's a wish somewhere just waiting for you. There's a star in the night whose light will be shining bright.
The lady of the evening, she is Miss National at Large, Niesha Dupree.
Ladies and gentlemen, in their farewell performance, the incredible Dreams.
We didn't make forever. We've each got to go our separate way. And now we're standing here helpless, looking for something to say. We've been together a long time. We never thought it would end. We were always so close to each other. You are always my friend.
Contestant number one, representing Central Florida National at Large, this is Darcel Stevens.
Come on! Contestant number two, representing Miss West Virginia at Large, Savage Kobe. Come on, Savage.
Ladies and gentlemen, representing Georgia National Large, contestant number three, Ms. Alexandria Martin.
Contestant number four, representing South Carolina National Large, Cameron Bray.
Representing Georgia National Large, contestant number five, Ms. Angelica Sanchez.
Contestant number six, representing Hotline at Large, Dominique Harrison.
Ladies and gentlemen, a former Miss National Tamisha, Iman.
Come on, hands together for these goddesses. A former Miss Everything, but the reigning Miss National. She'll get over time tomorrow night. Let's hear it for Cezanne. Are we ready? Most beautiful this evening is being given by Sierra, Miss Milky Foxx, goes to Clarissa Cavalier, who's one of the most beautiful this evening in competition. Walk the runway, girl, walk it. Tommie Ross will be given best interview, and best interview goes to Clarissa Cavalier, best interview. Best interview. Tasha will be giving best talent tonight. Best talent goes to Angelica Sanchez. Best presentation this evening is being given by Tamisha Mon, goes to Clarissa Cavalier. Given by Jessica Nolan goes to Clarissa Cavalier. And at this time, the plaques and the flowers. We're starting with fourth runner. It's being given by, if she will step up, the goddess Sierra Foxx. Fourth runner up this evening is Dominique Harrison. That's her name. Girl, come here, get your plaque, get your plaque, get your flowers, and walk that runway, girl. You worked it. Walk it. Let's hear it for Tommie Ross, goes to contestant number one, Darcel Stevens, third runner-up this evening. Walk the runway, let's hear it for Darcel Stevens. Second runner-up this evening is being given by Tamisha, let's hear it for Angelica Sanchez, second runner-up. And in case our winner gets pregnant, our first runner-up will take over. This has been an incredible contest. Being given by Cezanne tonight, our first runner-up goes to Dorae Saunders. Walk the runway, girl, walk it. That's it for Dorae. Clarissa Cavalier!
first runner-up, Dorae Saunders, and our new third Miss National Large, Clarissa Cavalier.
At this time, we gotta have pictures made. We want the top five here. Wait, listen, top five. Mr. DJ, stop the music. Come here, honey. We need the top five together along with the reigning Miss National and Niesha. All y'all together. Everybody together. We need some of y'all in the back row. Some of you farmers in the back. Come on.